like me better when I like me better when I'm with you. Ever drive you crazy just how fast the night changes. Everything that you've ever dreamed of will disappear in me, wake up. But there's nothing to be afraid of, even if the night changes, it'll never change.
Give it up for yourselves. You guys sound amazing tonight. Oh my God. Thank you guys so much. I'm Alexander 23, and this is Live. Alexander 23, baby! And I'm coming back every year for the rest of my life.
the line just starts. Finding us there where we are. Perhaps they pull me in the moment. People may be watching. I don't mind. We'll be right back. wish I wasn't. So good to be back. Last time I was here was 2019. I don't know how many of you guys are here, but thank you for having me back. Thank you so much. I want to say thank you before I just keep playing music. I want to talk to you. I really fucking appreciate you guys being here. So thank you for taking your time out of your Monday night. We're going to have an amazing night together. You guys have already probably had an amazing time with Alexander 23. Make some noise for him right now, please. We gotta get going with a banger right off the bat. So this next song is about being tired. I need to see how loud y'all can be tonight. Let's see how loud we are tonight. Let's go. This next song is called Chasing Fire. Thank you. So girl, just kiss me before you miss me. So someday I'm gonna be here to stay. Taste the moment before it's time. Before you go and break my heart, you should know I'll be a famous thing. Every time I go,
on TikTok of Harry Styles, and like somebody was screaming at him from the crowd, and he was like, how are you louder than I am to myself? And I understand what that feels like, because somehow you are louder than I am in my own ears. That's crazy. And I love you too. So this next song is about, actually, I want to repurpose it. This next song is about doing the right thing and actually staying in touch with your friends and not getting sucked into the bullshit that only wants to take from you. But it's reminiscent of a time of my life, so we will celebrate that by being happy instead. This song is called Drugs and the Internet.
Parts of me that they might get. So now I'm laying in my bed, and I can't.
how she goes on vacation in expensive places to get away from her mind.
Feels right to you.
trip. I call you one time, two times, three times. I can't wait no more. My fingers in my hair, it's on my mind. I know it's been a minute since you opened through the door, but I still think about you all the time. Vanilla, I fucking love you guys. I don't know, I'm gonna make it up.
Tattoos again, something to remember.
supposed to do now? Guys, what do we do? Yeah. What kind of song? A love song? Oh, he wants to hear a love song. Okay. Okay. I want to think of a love song. Yeah, that'd be fun. Okay. I don't know. Okay. Everybody makes these rallies in between. Actually, not to switch it up too much, but it's a really, really important song to me. Last time I was here, I shot a music video for it in this venue. And it's really crazy to be back. And I was very, very, very sad at the time. I was not, I don't know if I showed it, but I was going through a lot of mental health ups and downs, you know, being dealing with OCD. Life feels like a tape dream, and I just wish that I could wake up. I just wish that I could wake up. My mind whispers in the nighttime, voices always keeping me up, telling me that I should give up. I've been in the backseat to my own way, trying to figure out how to
and it's killing me inside.
Try to find a reason to get up. Try.
honest anymore. Fuck that shit. Kanye, fuck that shit. What the fuck was that?
Oh,
just trying to box this in my brain right now. I'm just trying to save this in my brain. Holy shit. How far we've come since 2019, how far I feel like I've come since 2019. The air is better. The room is louder. There's more happiness in the air. I'm so in love with this moment. I love you guys. Okay, this is my last song. Thank you so much. I'm gonna see your hands up right now. Until next time, I love you guys.